siku zimeenda sana
hivyo ndo zinaendanga
kasupu na sembe
na kushimba mzee
weekend race majirani visite grandpa kama
okay. Ati hey, ushala la usiku joko uta umekufa kwa mkasibuika vaino kusu majirani hapa mazee ametulena mgisho asi
tutalike East Africa
asia
ya tunawakili
akilisha asia
hivyo ndio kwenye kunaendaga
hivyo ndio kunaendaga
piga piga Samahani kidogo familia wakati wako nini na nini lakini
mimi mtu wangu
unajua UG nimekuwa kimuuliza nikicheza ngoma yako nimefanya remix so nauliza mzee mbona kwa sana nini na nini kwa hiyo lakini by the way nikukua sana kwa tutalika East Africa Star TV so ningependa uweze kuelezea wananchi wa Uganda unajua wajui face yako unajua tu ngoma so ningependa ujiondoe introduce yourself waambie wewe ni nani na wewe ni nani ya
ATJ kama kama fans wana nitanga majirani uzinze ni kwa nini vile mwanga happy kuchana mistari za kujanganisha mababi utelewa ngoma zangu burata kae ni mnati majirani hapa mzee aka the chifuka captain aka the grandpa good boy representing the grandpa government au sio kuna mjisha hapa mzee hivyo ndio kunaenda yes
okay tutaki East Africa ya wakabi omugezi mugisha unakorele chilize ndi Nairobi jenyumiza kaogo biga kono sefa adil mugisha junior ndeta seteze Kenya mashitekia so ndi wano ni majina ningena kwa mbuza iluzo gari mbili msatu uwa tumgeke kwa msaanze just nimega hiya msaba wambia pepu interview kwa uchimanyi East Africa eni tutalike East Africa tutalike na masuzo ngena kwa mbuza mswahili yenga asani na mbuzo so ndakwa nikimuliza kwa kiswahili ya kwa kiweza kusambu na kwa nchini Uganda wengi ya kwele kiswahili so na kwa lauda kili ya kweze kumipata au sio ok majilani nilu la kiswahili sori la kwa 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 kwa
oh man, I'm still in Grand for record. Actually, I have a contract. Yes, promotion contract with Rafika. He's my promoter, so he promotes me. Yeah, I'm not a signed artist, a grandpa, but I only have a promotion contract. So Rafika promotes me, he's my promoter, so I'm still working with him. I did the first song with him, Hivyo Ndio Kunaendanga, featuring Ken Blaze and my producer V Sita. It was dope. I'm told Uganda they accepted it. Big up son, I love Uganda. Love you.
So yes. Ukisema uko kwa under Figa or my grandpa. So kila kitu yote analipa. Video, mavazi, audio. Ama kuna
a promotional contract. It only comes in play when you've already done the music, you've already done the song, right? And then you give it out to the promoter. And what the promoter does from there, he only promotes that music and makes it big. You get, huh? And you know, these big songs, big hits, there are promoters behind those songs. So Refiga is my promoter. I work with him 24/7, he's my promoter.
Okay.
I know you understand.
So hii swali nenda kuulisha. Nchini Kenya, nchini Uganda, wasanii huwa wana base sana kwa music. Hawafanyi kazi nyingine kando. That's why you don't know most of time unapata wasanii nchini Uganda ni magee.
Gee.
Yeah. So, wewe do una pia huko tu unalalia muziki peke yake ama una biashara zingine unafanya?
Man,
what's your act about that? Seriously.
Okay.
Being you know, in East Africa we have culture.
Yeah, sure. No, not even culture, man. We're African.
Yeah.
So we're African, and you know, being an African, being gay, no, doesn't make sense. Does that sound good? So for me, to be gay, no. I just think people need to work hard. For an artist, the only advice I can give you Ghana musicians, it's very simple. It's a choice. Life is about choices. You can choose the path you want to follow. But now it depends where you want to go. That path you're choosing that will take you in a wrong place, man, you're wrong. You gotta think about it again. As for me, me, I do music for passion. Yes. Maybe I'm different because you know I'm a businessman. Because I believe an artist without money, man, you're done. Yes, you're done. So people have to work hard. You know, music, it's funny because you know music can pay you depending on how many people have received your music. It depends on the shows you're doing and the promotion you have done for yourself. So you know, the bigger the song will be, the richer you will be, man. So that's all I can say. So I think people need just to work hard. If your music is not doing well on TV, it hasn't started, you know, giving you back what you invested in, I think the best thing you can do, you have to focus on something else. Yeah, you can do business, open business, but not being gay.
Okay.
Yes.
So, yes. After hizi ngoma mbili, which is nafanya poa, the hit Afrika Mashariki, what next?
Oh, man. Okay. I want to be very honest with you. This is Kenya, right? I'll talk on behalf of Kenyan artists. In Kenya, we have two types of artists. We have those artists who release songs within every month, after 3 months, and we have those artists who keep out big hits that will last for even forever.
Century.
You get my point?
Yeah.
So I've always wanted to be that artist who will not be running day and night in studio just to record some work songs, give it to Kenyans, give it to Ugandan people, give it to Tanzanian people. No. I've always wished to be that artist who will go to a studio, he'll take time and do good music. You get a point? Yeah, sometimes there's this myth that people believe like if you don't release songs within a certain period of time, people forget about you.
You are gone.
Man, that's not true. That's not true. I always believe your music is good. Your music is good.
So you have new projects coming out.
I still listen to Koffi Olomide. The song that he did in 1970-something. They're still there.
So we expect more projects.
So actually on 20th of August, which is next month, my new song called Tukumbu Keko. It's about my story. You know, people were wondering where did Majirani come from.
Yeah.
I'm one of these few artists who just made up to the top. They made it to the top without struggle. So people have been asking where this guy come from. Man, I came from where I came from. God made me. I got it a reason. My day was had arrived. So there's no way I could not be on top.
Okay.
I know I got talent. Man, apart from talent, you need cash, man. Yes, you need cash. Yeah.
Kuna wasanii nchini Afrika Mashariki. So, wacha tuongee nchini Uganda sasa.
Uganda.
Kwa sababu ndio pale natoka tutarejea
staff. Uganda. Yes, yes.
So, ni artist gani ungependa kufanya naye kazi? Yaani una feel.
Oh, kazi.
Yaani collab.
Collab
ama kitu. Kimuziki yani.
Okay. Musically speaking, Ugandans are doing well. They're doing well and I respect that and appreciate that. The cool, I respect that nigga. There's this lady called Shiba. Yes, Shiba.
Yeah.
I think I like her. Big up Shiba. Your work is good, I like it. And the good life.
Good life.
They're doing great.
Radiant Wizard.
Yeah, Radiant Wizard. Then there's Camila.
Camila.
Yeah. So that's the artists that are doing well here. Mm. You know, appreciate the work is good, man. Yeah. Okay.
Have you get any problem like Ugandans don't promote Kenyan music, Tanzanian music?
To be honest, Mugisha, your show promotes Kenyan music, and I really appreciate that, man. Big up for that. I've been watching Tanzanian state and in Ugandan media houses. Mm. I don't know, they just don't play Kenyan music that much. But it's funny because, you know, I think they need to change. Because in Kenya, man, oh my God, the Ugandan musicians are big. You know why? Because Kenyans appreciate other people's music. If the music is good, it will blow in Kenya. So me, listen, this is my phone, man. This phone, my playlist, 40% of the songs that are here are from Uganda.
From Uganda.
That means what? Mm. It simply means we're supporting Ugandan music. Mm. So they should do the same. Okay. Yeah.
So what is your message to media of Uganda?
Let's just support each other. If you expect Kenyans to love you, do the same to our artists. Do justice to our Kenyan music. Mm. And do justice to our Ugandan musicians. Very simple.
And I know that thing have been happening. You are artist.
Yeah, it has happened to me. Maybe there are some artists. Maybe I called and they talked to me. Maybe I never felt good. Mm. I don't want to mention their names, but to be very sincere, it depends with an artist. Mm. You see, like an artist like me, I do music as passion. You see, that's my passion. Mm. So I'll do that if I find, for example, let's say I find an upcoming artist, he has talent, right? Mm-hmm. I should make that talent grow. It's very simple. You see, when you're an upcoming artist, of course everyone, even these big artists, they're once upon a time, they were upcoming artists. Mm-hmm. So if there's someone somewhere who helped them to grow.
Yeah.
What I'm trying to say is this, if someone helped you to grow, help others. It's very simple. Then it's different. It can only be different when it comes to you're a big artist and you want to do a collab with another big artist. That's where the business perspective comes in. You get a point? So when it comes to business, now you talk, man. So how much do you need to pay me? How much is the video cost? Who's the director? Everything, you know? Because, you know, we as an artist, it's never good to lower your standards. This is a standard you need to maintain.
Yeah,
sure. So when you find a guy who is serious, want to do the same, do music with you, the fact, even if he's that upcoming artist, he should at least try and maintain your standard. Yeah, I did this once time. I called a very big artist in Uganda. You want me to mention him now?
It's up to you.
No, I don't want to mention her name.
Okay.
Yes, I think it will do good. And she asked for 200,000 Kenyan shillings.
Mm.
And it was like, she wasn't worth it. Yeah, because, you know,
Can you repeat that statement?
She wasn't worth it. What I'm trying to say is this, very simple. If you're an artist and you're asking for to be paid, then it should be worth the money you're asking for. Because you see, I'm so big in Kenya, man. Majiran is a big name in Kenya.
Yeah.
If I do a collab with you from Uganda,
I'll give you
shows here. I'll help you become big in Kenya. So I expect you, if I'm doing a collab with you, you make me big in Uganda. That's the only reason I look for Ugandan artists. No other reason. That's being honest, man. Yes.
Tuna watu wawili wamechukua BET Award from Miss Tanzania and Eddie Kenzo from Uganda. So, you have to hear about Eddie Kenzo, BET Award, do you think that guy deserved that award, or what is your comment?
About deserving, I don't know. But about it came through and taking the BET award 2015, all I can say is maybe as fans, which I cannot deny, and as fans, then it's happy because they were voting, man. It was in for free. So if he did what he did to get it, then I'll congratulate him for that. Yes. So big up yourself, man. Just big up yourself.
No, what about musically? Do you feel Eddie Kenzo?
Eddie Kenzo?
Because I was expecting your list when I ask you people are going to do collab with you. Go and get automation.
Eddie Kenzo. Eddie Kenzo is doing good, huh? But
musically, be honest.
Oh, musically. Yes, I'm talking musically. I only know, I think one song.
One song?
Yes, from Eddie Kenzo. The kid, the one that has kids,
City Alos.
Yeah, City Alos. Yeah. That the name is hard. Yeah. I think that's the only song I know from Eddie Kenzo.
What do you mean? Kenzo has like 6 albums?
Yeah, it doesn't matter, man. Maybe they're not big in Kenya, so I'm being honest. Yes.
So you just know.
I've never seen Kenzo in my town doing a show, so maybe that's the reason. You see, in Kenya, you have to do a show in Kenya, then you need to have at least 4 big songs. You get a point. That's being honest. Me, I only know one song. This is Ganda. Okay, man. Okay. Okay. Ati kumari, 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 badai. Okay. Na waza kwanza vile nda bai ndai. Okay. Ni amirifti vale ni ende nai. Ahem, jia ndo ni mari badai. Adi dumbala, dumbala, dumbala pa. Majirani hapa maze. Aka the Chipuka Captain. Aka the Grandpa Good Boy. Representing 254. All I wanna say to 256 fans. I love you so much. I love you so much. You guys are great. There's that time I came to Uganda and I had my song in a club and people were dancing. Hivyo ndio kunaendanga. Hey, hivyo ndio kunaendanga. Big up yourself. I'm coming to Uganda very, very soon for a tour.